The Food and Drug Administration, FDA, only approved AirDuo Digihaler as a long-term treatment option for asthma. There are several other inhaler devices, which also contain fluticasone and salmeterol. In addition to asthma, these inhalers, for example, Advair Diskus, Wixela, may also be used for another lung condition called chronic obstructive pulmonary disease, COPD.